wordt hij goed behandeld. Feest van oma Loco en Chotanot. Toen had ik al zoiets die morat.
I say, do you know who I am? I'm Danz. Danz Maria. You know, the author. Famous author. Have you heard of me? No? Well, anyway, whatever. Right, now, I'm into hops. Writing a book on them, in fact. Much maligned they are, hops. And not nearly as bad as people make out. But I need to learn more, so I've decided I shall live with them for a while, study them, be friends with them. I'm sure I can do it. All they need is a little love and understanding. Will you take me to one of their caves? Make sure I get there safely. You will? Oh, that's great! Oh, how exciting! I can't wait to meet my new friends. Absolutely fascinating, Hobbs. I'm betting they can be reasoned with, if they're shown a bit of respect. Maybe once I've written this book, people will see Hobbs in a new light. They could come and live in our towns, in our homes even. Wouldn't that be wonderful? Have you read my last book? It's about puffins. Undead puffins. Cool, eh? If you buy my books, I'll sign them for you. How about that, eh?
Opa, even dit moet je de kaart vijven. Nu al moet je toch niet meer. Niet even. Ik
Have you got any ideas? Warmer than expected lately. If only we could get a chance to breathe.
Thank you.
Why are we waiting? I've got Hobbs to meet and a book to write. Ah, now this is perfect. An excellent vantage point to make my observations. Oh, thank you for your help. Farewell. I shall mention you in the foreword of my book.
I'll show you all.
I sell top quality goods. Come and see Aurora.
I sell them.
Your Majesty, are you interested in a business proposition? All you have to do, as per the usual, is part with a little gold. Surely a trivial sum for a wealthy monarch like yourself. In exchange, you will receive a key which bears an inscription. It says, "This key opens the way to a greater key, which leads to a greater treasure. It opens a secret door in an ancient tomb in the desert. It's near some shattered statuary, I think. So, are you interested, Your Majesty? Again, the price is insignificant, and the potential reward staggering." Excellent. Here you are. I am sure it will bring you great fortune. Farewell, Your Majesty.
In Aurora, as it
help you find some.
Most kind, thank you.
I need something suited to home defense.
Do come again.
Your Majesty, I'm sure you could do it. There's this wise man who lives in the desert. He's prophetic, really kind of a hermit. We call him the prophetic hermit. Anyway, he has gifts. He can see the future and talk to the dead. Like this brain in this jar. It's dead. He could communicate with it and dispense its wisdom. I'd deliver it myself, but the desert's got so dangerous recently, I wouldn't make it alive. You, though, Your Majesty, you're a hero. You could get through. It would cause you no trouble. Will you take the brain for us? You'd win over some of the Prophet's followers if you did. And he has many. And he'd give you his predictions as well. Knowing the future would be of great value to a monarch, I would think.
Welcome, honored customer.
Aurorans,
throw.
Excellent. Thank you, Your Majesty. I'm sure his predictions will prove useful to you.
My lady. Boo!
Some say the Western Ocean is vast and pretty much empty. Just a few islands dotted about. I say that is not true. There is a great undiscovered continent out there, and I aim to find it. The trouble is, a maritime expedition like that costs money. Lots of money for the crew, the navigation equipment, the supplies. Oh, and the boat. No way to do it without a boat. This sort of endeavor requires the patronage of a monarch. What about it, Your Majesty? Not only will you benefit from any discoveries I might make, you will also be expanding the sum of human knowledge. This is a great day for me, and so shall it be for you. My gratitude is as boundless as the ocean, which it actually is bounded on the other side by a new continent, as I mentioned. But thank you. I shall set sail as soon as possible. It has been a lifelong dream to voyage to the new world. I shall return soon. My ship laden with strange animals and exotic spices. If they have those things there. Evil surrounds a woman. Awful.
It's buried out there somewhere. I know it is. Somewhere in the burning sands. If only it wasn't so dangerous. Oh, Your Majesty. Perhaps you can help. The temple here in Aurora commissioned me, Himilcar, archaeologist extraordinaire, to retrieve a holy relic of theirs that was lost in the desert centuries ago. I found the general area in which the relic is said to lie. It is remote and infested with terrible creatures. But you are truly mighty. You can fight these things. If you could retrieve the relic, the temple will be very grateful, I'm sure. You see, it's a statue of a long-dead Auroran hero called Tanar the Great. Once recovered, they'll display it prominently in the temple. This is a very important piece of Aurora's history. Of course, all those who worship at the temple will know it was you who found the relic. This will earn their loyalty. So, Your Majesty, will you venture across the burning sands in search of the statue? The people will be very pleased, Your Majesty. Remember, the desert is very dangerous. Do be careful. Especially once you have the relic.
You have accomplished something quite extraordinary. I do not think even your father could have equaled it. The kingdom teetered on the brink of annihilation, and yet we live, all thanks to you. As for me, I'm just an old servant, and that is what I will always be. You know where to find me should you ever require my assistance, madam. armory is at your disposal. Why just stab or shoot your enemies when you can set them on fire? Ah, you have impeccable taste in gauntlets. An excellent combination of gauntlets.
Kettő. Ah, értem. Nem, ugye meg lesz.
We're gonna beat you until you bleed a lot and die.
Now
that's got me dander up. All right, that's what I call a classic.
Welcome to the sanctuary. The armory is at your disposal. Hello. The armory is at your disposal. Excellent choice of gauntlet. The armory is at your disposal. The armory is at your disposal. Those two do complement each other very well. Happy casting. Excellent choice of gauntlet. Welcome to the sanctuary. The armory is at your disposal. Thank you.
met, my lady.
Greetings, my lady.
You forged an incredible bond with this person, and they consider you their greatest friend. When this happens, they're more likely to give you more gifts and better discounts.
Thank you.
Hanar the Great. It is magnificent. I shall return it to the temple immediately. Next time you visit the temple, it will be on display. In pride of place, we cannot thank you enough, Your Majesty. I shall ensure that everyone knows what you have done. Greetings, Your Majesty. I knew you would come even before you arrived. I saw you come over the horizon. What brings you to this place? Ah, a brain. Did my disciple send you then? Excellent. A long time has passed since I had a fresh delivery, and all the old brains have said their piece. Ah, the brain speaks from beyond the dark veil. Yes? Yes? What? Oh, how rude. You never know what you're going to get when you talk to the dead. That fellow had quite a mouth on him. Metaphorically speaking. But no matter. I thank you, Your Majesty, for the delivery. My people and I shall not forget you.
Remote locations are ideal for contemplating the night sky, as there is generally little in the way of ambient light. However, these ideal viewing conditions may come at a price. Witness the occasion upon which I went stargazing in a particularly remote and forgotten graveyard. So absorbed was I with the magnificent spectacle of the heavens that when a figure approached, I assumed it was another admirer of the cosmos. I attributed his shambling gait to amazement at the majesty of the stars, his low moans to wonder. I began to pontificate on the constellation Quite Large Spoon Majoris, and when the newcomer did not respond, I lowered my eyes, only to have him attempt to put them out with a rusty pike clenched in his skeletal hand. He was largely unsuccessful in this endeavor, I am happy to report. Still, the episode was a bit unsettling.
Do you have anything I can buy off you?
I'm just glad my parents died before they saw me begging.
How are you, Your Majesty?
There's no one quite like...
Anything. Well, almost anything.
Zachowałbym to. elitne bliže.
My lady.
I can't believe it's you!
Bleeding right! Yeah!
Hey!
Woohoo!
Yeah!
Woohoo! All right!
Hello there, Your Majesty. I hope you're well. How are you this fine day, madam?
E disse que vez é tudo o show. giocato. Ma, non ci sta a vedere se non si sta a vedere.